Class, today I am going to start a new chapter 5, acid, bases and salts. We have learnt in a previous classes that all things that we see around us and various substances that we use in our daily life consist of matter. Matter exists in different forms. Substances show various properties that help us to categorize them. For the time being, let us talk about one such property, that is taste. We can differentiate substances on the basis of their taste. And we can identify different things, different edible things on the basis of their taste. Right? We use in our daily life a large number of substances such as lemon, common salt, sugar, vinegar. Do they have the same taste? Let us recall taste of some of these edible substances. So some of these substances taste sour, some taste bitter, some taste sweet and some taste salty. Children, this is your introduction to this chapter.